looking at Gordon. Gordon wasn't the only one meeting the public. Let's have a look as David Cameron, accompanied by Boris Johnson, casually shoots the breeze with some young South London kids on the campaign trail this week.
Who do you think is going to win the Premiership?
Who do I think is going to win the Premiership? Well, I suppose it's got to be the Blues, hasn't it? So, no, you don't like that. Right at the back here. What?
Who do you think is getting fourth spot?
Who do I think
is getting fourth spot? Fourth place.
Who's against school sport? Oh, the fourth spot. Tottenham? Yeah, probably Tottenham.
Yes, awkward things. David Cameron loves football. He's a huge Villa fan. He's already got six huge villas. I think when he gets stressed, he gets more posh. What did you make of Cameron's people skills there?
Just who's going to win the Premier League? The Blues? The Blues? Yeah. No, you don't like that?
Right. BBC Three wheeled out X Factor presenter Dermot O'Leary to sit opposite the leaders and subject them to an informal grilling. It all felt a bit like watching a middle-aged boy band being quizzed on T4. Take a look.
You're on a plane, Clegg, Cameron, it's going down, two parachutes, you've got one, who gets the other one?
Well, everybody will try to use the two together and not work, but that's the way it
so
is.
So Clegg and Cameron, you're chucking them out with one each. Okay, under the new expenses regime, you end up having to share a hotel bed with another MP. Do you
a hotel bed with another MP?
Man, this is your
this
rule.
This is a thought which is so horrific, I don't think I can even imagine it. Rules.
Do you top and tail with Cameron or Brown?
I think
who's got the body
I sleep standing. I
Brown,
just...
surely.
What?
Brown's the what, bigger unit, he's... surely.
Do you reckon?
From a personal point of view, can you understand why, for the young and unemployed, it all sounds the same? We have big unemployment under Thatcher, we have it under Brown, and you can understand why they're saying, well, it's just all, it's the same shit in a different suit.